Prairie Musicians is made possible by the Minnesota Arts and Cultural Heritage Fund and the citizens of Minnesota, Livewire, a full-service live entertainment production company, and by the members of Prairie Public.
My name is Allison Wallace, and I currently live in Moorhead, Minnesota, and I play the hardingfela in the Fargo Svelamans Lag. So a hardingfela, or a hardanger fiddle, is different than a regular fiddle or a violin in that it has four main strings and then it has four or five sympathetic strings underneath that will resonate when everything is in tune. So I'm a classical violinist. I've played in the Fargo-Moorhead Symphony for almost 20 years and grew up playing classically. And the technique looks like it should be the same, but it's very different. The bow is much lighter and much more of an even speed, and you're always playing double stops. You're playing two strings at the same time. So it's very, very different technique, and I have to switch my brain when I think from one instrument to the next.
Thank you.
Prairie Musicians is made possible by the Minnesota Arts and Cultural Heritage Fund and the citizens of Minnesota, Livewire, a full-service live entertainment production company, and by the members of Prairie Public.